Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week got some new ProKennex rackets just in stock to look at. And the specs remain the same on all of these models, but they do have an update in their handle technology. So we're seeing the same technologies up in the hoop, still have the KI ionic movable mass up here, the chambers to stabilize the head and also offer a really nice comfortable hit. But also inside the handle now, there's always been kinetic mass in the handles, but now that is also being treated with a carbon coating, and that prevents it from getting any static clinging and getting stuck in any particular part of the chamber. It allows it to move freely around and offers some additional vibration dampening benefit right there. So you've got comfort in the handle, comfort in the hoop, really are, just as you guessed, comfortable rackets out there. This one's the KI10. This is the 305 gram version. If you look at here and you see this oval press shaft right here, this is the predecessor really to the Pure Drive that came from a ProKennex mold. And the KI10 is a great way to go if you're looking for really modern, fast feeling, powerful racket that's going to add a lot of comfort. So you can put a poly in here and play with a lot more comfort than you would in a lot of other rackets. This is a great way to go. So got these in stock. We'll be sure to get demos up available as soon as we can, but look for those probably in the next 3 to 4 weeks. Next up, we've got the KI5. This is the 320. This has got a nice beefy weight to it. Again, this is a nice player's racket spec. The specs remain unchanged, but it does have that update inside the handle. And so you're going to get just a really nice, comfortable hit out of this one. Ton of control, but some nice plow through power as well from that one. And then if you're looking for something a little bit lighter and whippy, we've got the 300 gram version. And this is a great offering for that player who really likes to hit with a lot of topspin, looking to get the racket face up and behind the ball quickly and get a lot of brush on their strokes. And this lighter racket will definitely help you whip that through and get it done. Next up is the KI15. This is the 260 gram version. And then we also have the KI15 and the 300 gram version. Again, really killer cosmetics. This dark treatment on all of these rackets is a navy blue. So even though it might look black on the video, but down here, navy blue with this one with a lighter blue cosmetic, really sharp looking rackets. Great comfort, great power from these ones. Really good for that stronger beginner through intermediate player that's looking for some really solid power, good access to spin. It's a great singles racket for those people that are rallying from the baseline for a lot. And it's also light and fast and plenty of pop. Nice crisp feel on the volleys too. So it makes a great doubles racket as well. It's a really fun one right there. And that's the KI15 in the 260 and in the 300 gram version. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching and I'll catch you next time.